little more energized than you would imagine at the third decade. We sound better than we used to. We can play better.
It's truly a family, you know, or an extended family, and it's a wonderful family.
Took us into the fold pretty easily, I'd say, Ranch. You know, we're hometown guys from Woodstock, New York, me and Randy, and Levon over the years, at least 10 or 15 years now.
Crazy mama, where you been so long?
My relationship with Garth and Levon has lasted most of my marriages, you know.
These guys worked together from Ronnie Hawkins days, man. Rick will tell anybody they've been together for 25, 30 years.
Well, the girl you love, she don't treat you right sometimes.
After all is said and done, you know, I think we're old enough and wise enough to know that we're not going to change the world, but we're here to help the neighborhood.
You got to watch, 'cause your world, it ain't like her.
I want a two, a three.
came up like a lot of country kids down in Arkansas, and my big out was the 4-H Club. And I would go to 4-H Club meetings on a local level and enter the talent shows. I could play guitar a little bit. While I was still in high school, I started playing drums. When I finished up high school there in 58, we hit the road in June and headed out and got lucky and got work right off the bat. So we scored.
winners and sinners, you'll see losers and winners, and all kind of people that you might want to know. And once you get it, and you can't forget it, it's all God's medicine show. Yeah.
very young that music, I would end up playing music like me all my life, you know. And most people, when they get old, they can't wait to get old and retire. I can't wait to get a little older and pursue some new horizons.
See me on the doorpost, saying this land is condemned. New Orleans to Jerusalem. Yeah, I traveled through East Texas where many martyrs fell in a no one thing. Nobody can sing in blue Willie McTell. Well, I heard the hoodah singing as they were taking down the tent. The barren trees or the stars above were his only audience. Yeah, hear them charcoal gypsy mina. I can't strike that feathering well. And then I know one thing, nobody can sing in blues like Blind Willie McTell. See the big plantations burning. Of the slavery ships. Yeah, I can hear them cry and moaning, and I can hear the undertaker's bell. And I know one thing, nobody can sing like Blind Willie McTell.
Nobody. It's like an empty hole. Well, they blew up the Chicken Man over in Philly last night, and they blew up his house too. Down on the boardwalk, they're ready for a fight. We're gonna see what them racket boys can do. Well, it's trouble busting in from out of state, and the DA can't get no relief. Gonna be a rumble on that promenade, and the gambling commissioner's hanging on by the skin of his teeth. Till everything dies, baby, that's a fact. But maybe everything that dies someday gone back. Put your makeup on and fix your hair up pretty. Meet me tonight in Atlantic City. Job and I put my money away, but I got them kind of debts that no honest man can pay. So I drew out all I had from the Central Trust, and I bought us two tickets on a Coast City bus. Till everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Maybe everything will die someday, come back. Put your makeup on and fix your hair. gotta go, but my friend is taking my
guys about 86, 87, joined the band in 1990. It takes a while to get the chemistry together. You know, we all get along real good, and it takes a while to learn how to fit in and play your part. You know, two sets of drums, two keyboards, singing vocals, and I think we're doing well. You know, we're advancing every year. We get a little bit better, and we just got to keep working hard at it.
Baby, don't you do it. Baby, don't do it. Don't you break my heart. Please don't do it. Don't you break my heart. And I sacrifice to make you happy. Give nothing for myself. Now you're gonna leave me for they love for someone else. And my pride is Break my heart, please stop doing no so many I can't see. Time goes by and still I can't be free. Oh, 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 stay away from me. You hear me, blues? Why don't you let me be? I don't know why you keep a heart in me. I don't know why you keep a heart in me.
We're lucky people, you know. I've been playing with Garth and Levon now for well over 30 years, but we don't do this every night. If we had to do it every night, I'm sure that we would have run it into the ground, and it's kept fresh by just living our life to the best of our ability.